me. And I was really encouraged when I read the lyrics to this song. And it's really simple. It's this really beautiful conversation between God the Father and his children, which is us. And it's this reassurance that we don't have to be afraid, because as he was faithful in the past with his children through the Old Testament and through the New Testament, so he's going to be faithful for us now through our present, and he's going to be faithful in our future as well. So if you know this song, you can sing along. If you don't know it, it's okay as well. Hopefully these words will be of an encouragement to you today. You shall cross the barren desert, but you shall not die of thirst. You shall wander far in safety, though you do not know the way. You shall speak your words to foreign lands, and all will understand. You shall see the face of God and live. Be not afraid. I go before you always. Come and follow me, and I will give you rest. If you pass through raging water, in the sea you shall not drown. If you walk amidst the burning flames, you shall not be harmed. If you stand before the power of hell, and death is at your side, know that I am with you through it all. Be not afraid. I go before you always. Come and follow me, and I will give you rest. Be not afraid. I go before you always. Come and follow me, and I will give you rest.